Good evening, friends. Now I am going to talk about my topic about inspiration. What is inspiration and when the inspiration comes? My inspiration is about something speech or about something interesting things or mysteries. The favorite person I am inspired about is Madan Gauri. Yeah, the favorite person who singly stands out and have a 1 million subscribers in YouTube. First of all, who is Madan Gauri? A person who searches about mysteries and some about the problems who faced by our society. He have 1 million subscribers. First of all, he only get 10 subscribers. It's his life achieved goal. Yeah, but the 10th subscriber is not happened to him. He create a fake ID and he just subscribe its channel to get a 10th subscriber. But now I am also inspired about by him. Why inspired about by him? Lots of mysteries and lots of problems faced by society. Yeah, I'm inspired by Madan Gauri by seeing the most tabooed topic. It's called masturbation. Yeah, his famous motto is to do what fears you most. And the person who always speaks about the most tabooed topic in the YouTube channel. Yes, he also speaks about the problems faced by the women and the men, and the problems between the sons and fathers, and problems between the mothers and daughters. Yeah, it's a social issue. Likewise, he also speaks about the mythological spirits, reincarnation, and Buddhism, Jainism, whatever it may be. He only speaks with the most hope. His latest motto and the best motto of his life is to, he is not afraid of seeing the lines which is heard by a sheep, but he is afraid of a herd of sheep which is heard by a lion. It's maybe my motto also. Then also I got more interest in this. Then he is also got inspired by the Bharatiya. Yeah, his favorite poet and favorite his favorite motto is to பிறர் வாட பல செய்கள் செய்தே அரைமுடிக்கிள பருவம் எய்தி கொடுங்கோற்று கிரையன பின் மாயும் பல வேடிக்கை மனிதரை போலே நானும் வீழ்வேன் என்று நினைத்தாயோ. யூ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் டு திங்க் அபவுட் தி ஃபாலிங். இஃப் யூ ஃபால் யூ ஆர் எ சீட். இஃப் யூ ரைஸ் யூ வில் பிகேம் எ மவுண்டைன். தேங்க்யூ ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ்.